we that tells you who we are, because we act just like the Lord. Us as a people, we got his same demeanor. Parents will tell you in a second, get out of my face, boy. So that's how the Lord is. We act up, he's going to punish us. The scripture said, train up a child in the way that they should go. When they get older, they won't depart. And so, yeah, he got mad at us, at the 10 tribes of the northern kingdom. So he scattered them. He said, y'all ain't my people no more. He still loved them. But he said, you are not my people, but there it shall be said unto them, you are the sons of the living God. Because he's going to have mercy on us as long as we repent, and he'll forgive us. So let's go back to Romans chapter 9. Romans chapter 9, verse 26. And it shall come to pass that in the place where it was said unto